Hi, my name is Yash Dubal, Managing Director at AYNJ Solicitors. We are a specialized UK immigration law firm. Today, I want to talk to you about UK immigration appeal. You might be able to appeal to the first-tier tribunal if the Home Office has refused your asylum claim, human rights claim, or made a decision under the EEA regulations. The tribunal is independent of government. A judge will listen to both sides of the argument before making a decision. If you are having a full right of appeal, then you should consider seeking legal advice from an experienced immigration lawyer. Let me share as to how we deal with the appeals at AYNJ Solicitors. The first step is to review your case and to find out the chances of success for an appeal, the fees involved, and the recommended approach to your appeal. It's not always advisable to appeal a decision, so make sure you have an expert advice before moving forward. You will then be asked to gather documents and information to support your appeal. It's important that this is done quickly because the deadline for appeal is very short and inflexible. Next, the hearing preparation begins. Now, let me summarize this in just 5 points. Point one includes compiling evidences to support your appeal. Point two includes the skeleton argument your lawyer prepares in your defense. Point three includes any example of case law that are pertinent. Now, point four includes any violation of the Home Office policy guidance. And point five includes a detailed statement of your situation that is completely accurate in showing your circumstances. Your lawyer will then help you get ready by reviewing all information and any question you may be asked during your hearing. Now, at the hearing stage, there is a set structure. First, you will have a pre-hearing conference with your lawyer to help you feel confident and calm. Next, a brief meeting takes place between your lawyer and the presenting officer of the Home Office. Occasionally, a favorable decision could arise from this meeting. The hearing could be shortened to a decision. If a decision could not be made, the skeleton argument is handed to the judge and your case is presented. You will be asked questions by your lawyer and by the Home Office. Then after, closing submissions are heard from both the sides. The hearing would be concluded with a private meeting with your lawyer to ensure that you understand everything that was discussed in the appeal process. Usually, a decision about your appeal is given at a later date and is received in writing. After you receive your decision, you will meet your lawyer, hopefully, to celebrate your upcoming visa. The appeal process is technical and is often complex. If you have any question or require assistance, please get in touch. We have processed many successful appeals and we can help you too. Our contact details are at the bottom of this video. Thank you, and I look forward to hearing from you soon.